come me chiamando me. Time for our next finalist, and he lives in the People's Republic of China. Hidetaka Miyachi.